Portage County Crime Stoppers is asking for your help tonight. They're searching for thieves who stole three electric bikes from a shop in Stevens Point. Now, two of them were recovered, but the third is still missing.
We are looking for help in recovering a third bike, which is valued at $1,300.
That missing bike is blue with a tan seat and hand grips. If you have any information on this crime, you're asked to contact Crime Stoppers. You could be eligible for a cash reward.